brother and our two friends, Sasha and Antoni. They're in the Pumpkin Patch episode and they're back here again. And today we're at the Telus Science World. It's going to be a pretty exciting day. Come along with us and we're going to have a fun adventure. That are just melted together. Well, now look at them. And you can see they're just going around in circles, but it looks like it's waddling around. Even the snakes at Science World are cool. This one's made out of a rock. It's always a good idea after you've been touching stuff to wash your hands really good. Guess what kind of skull this is? It is a hippopotamus jaw. Jaw-dropping. Today we're going to learn how old a tree can be. This is my buddy, Stewart McGee. Stewart McGee is 332 years old and was cut down in 1988. You know how you count a tree? How old it is? Guess. By the rings on it. Each band on a tree represents 1 year of growth. Now it's time to count them.
2, 3, 4.
Whew, 329, Caveman Kenzie.
Goes through your body and creates a loop.